So I realized the other day that I've never done a keeper case video, so I figured I'd do that for you. And there's my new dog, Marshall. So in case you're curious what he looks like, there he is. So over here, those are gonna be some that I'll probably be selling. They don't really make the keeper case. And these aren't all of the arrowheads that I have, but just some of the ones that I really like. And here in a moment, I'll show you this big blade that I recently made. I'm pretty happy about. So in this case, we've got a clay point, not a coral. Little Hillsboro. This one's that boggy branch I made. Those of you who follow me on Facebook know that I was really proud of this one. Some raw Alabama coastal. Some jasper. This is some Dothan coastal. It's decently translucent. Georgia jasper pickwick, Flint River pickwick, a Tallahatta pickwick. It's pretty thin. Lost Lake from Fort Payne. Jeremy Cook actually sent me this one. This is a recent video. That one there. This is a big Lost Lake, and technically, or Kirk, whatever you want to call it. It's not really finished because I broke it. But that would have been a stud. You got a clay point out of a coastal, a Lost Lake, out of coral. And clay point out of coral, Bolin Bevel out of coral, or Enoch, however you want to describe it, a Marion, an Osceola Greenbrier. I don't know if I did this one on film, but I love the colors. It's pretty translucent. Got a Ocala point out of coral. It's pretty thin. And big old Tallahassee. All right, now we'll move to this case. It's a little difficult to get. There we go. So this blade, I'm calling it a Hamilton blade. I made it 2 days ago. It's 11 and a half inches long. It was percussion napped from a raw tab of Flint River. So it's not a slab, and it's translucent. So I was very happy with that. You've seen my Noonans. Most of you have seen my Noonans. I made this long one. Oh, it's been a few months ago. It's thicker than my other ones, but pretty cool. Noonans, and then some Kirks. All right, and these over here I'm gonna be letting go. Watch out for the amphid. So if you're interested, let me know. I won't give a price on here, but this is kind of a large Wasissa out of Alabama coastal, Abbey out of coral, clay point out of coral, Sewanee slash Simpson out of coral, Kirk Corner Notch out of Flint River, and just an old Tallahassee out of Alabama coastal. Anyways, I knew I'd never made a video for you, and yes, I have more, but these are some of the ones I'm most proud of, and figured y'all would enjoy seeing them. So let me know what you think, and of course, if there's one that you want to have or you're desperate to have, feel free to point it out to me. But you know, I'll just excited to show you. I know a lot of people have been asking, so give you a better image of them here. And there's the dog. We're gonna head out. So hope y'all have a good day, and hope you enjoyed. Take care.